Hello? Hello? Dawson Corporation, what would you like to discuss? The big deal? Well, I'm too busy. You'll have to call back later.
You love it when Dad brings his work home, huh? Okay, look. I need your help with something. Come here.
What's that?
That is the building that Daddy's company is building.
Cool.
Yeah. Well, you see, though, I got a bit of a problem because I don't know how many feet of steel I'm going to need for this wall right there. You see how every inch is 3 feet? How many is that?
22.5 feet.
Wow. That's really great. I didn't know you're so good with numbers. Yeah. Wait. I got one more for you. Okay. What about this wall right here? How many? How many do I need?
I don't know.
You know how to do it a second ago. Now you don't?
I don't know, Dad.
I think that you do.
I don't know.
McKenna, that's enough. Come on, tell me. Look, this wall, right here. How many feet? How many do we need?
I don't know.
McKenna, tell me the answer. How many feet? Tell me now.
34.
What's that? That's right. So, why are you pretending not to know this stuff, getting B's in math, not letting people see how smart you are?
Because I don't want to be different.
Different from who? Kids at school?
If I get an A, I'll get into honor roll, and then you and Mom will talk about it. And then Sammy and Devin, they'll hate me.
Can I be honest with you? Your mom and I, we always try to treat you kids the same. Always have. Hasn't always worked out because, well, you're not all the same. I need you to know something. I want you to stand out. I want you kids to be as different as you can possibly be in all the best ways. I love you more than any human heart could. McKenna, you are an exceptional young woman. Don't let your dad's poor choice make you feel afraid to be different. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. Come here. Don't you think that means I'm ever gonna stop bragging about you? Ice cream?
Ice cream.
Yeah.